Very, very, very fast. Try to do better than the last time. Although, minus 18 is pretty good, I would say. Phone making noises.
Hello there, and welcome back to this society event. Hopefully you have a good round out there today. Second round, just about to kick off. Let's get to it. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and be on our way. And the tee shot is away. I hope you have a good time today. Well done. And this one's about 180 yards out.
I missed a little hill there.
All right,
that's
on the green,
right.
Under regulation.
You're on
you
got a camera.
Putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. Here's a putt for eagle.
What's up, Wadey? Pros. We should play around sometime. I was talking to his name UHSL, I think. Can't remember the way the letters go. He's a good guy. Some team games going or something. Yeah, Justin.
I went right by. Here comes a free footer. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. Starting the round under par.
It's kind of hard because I got a wonky schedule. Yeah, he's in first right now.
We're teeing it up on the second hole now.
On the weekend? I could probably play on the weekend. Just been crazy hectic right now. Started a new job. I have a 9-month-year-old daughter and
safe.
My wife is about 8 months pregnant. Figure that one out. Thank you. Can have a girl and a boy, and then that's it. No more. I would like to get some sleep in the next 5 years.
Looks like this one's heading for the green. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say?
Yeah, I'll probably get to look forward to that in the future. She'll just have to get used to being number two in the world. What am I doing here? Hey, whatever. All those will go in. Okay, maybe not.
No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? Here we go. Par pot. Let's do it. So far, so good. Nice putt. That's in there for par.
It's the warm-up round. I'm allowed to miss those.
Teeing her up here on the third.
Ooh, we can have some fun on this one.
This tee shot should play.
That's all right. What are you doing to me?
This could be slightly too strong. Great work there. That's a great approach. 4 feet to the cup. Nice job.
I'm going to be trying to play a little bit more on the weekend. My weekdays are just for now.
Right, short par four here. You might be able to get real aggressive with the approach.
I wonder if that'll bounce up there. I don't think it will. There you go. Come play at the big boys.
Tee shots are fairway bound.
You do stuff like this.
Look at you driving this green. Fantastic work. Putting for eagle. Okay, this one for eagle.
Oh, it's 187s. I didn't even know that.
Looking good. Good work. Mark it down. An eagle.
Is third like automatic platinum? Do they have it like all bracketed? I didn't look at the leaderboard. How the heck do you get this close? Or anywhere. Hit and hope. That's what we do. Gonna roll like crazy. Stay on that level at least.
That should do nicely. This is a very, very long putt, but I have confidence in you.
You're on Elite. Did a lot of like Elite people play in it? It's kind of weird because, like, no platinum people play in it, so you don't really know how you would have compared. What am I doing here?
Oh, this one could drop.
Why don't you do it?
Oh man, that was great. That was a great putt. Just didn't drop at the end. Nice tap in for the par on this one. And after that one, you'll stay at 22 under par. And we are on the sixth hole now. This one's heading to the fairway, I think.
Right on a hill.
This one's about 100 yards out.
Ooh, that's slow. Nice shot.
Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie.
Four and 26 is 100. It is. There it isn't.
A little bit too firm on that one. All right, you've got about 6 feet here. This putt's good so far.
Good. Gotta play catch up on platinum this week.
Okay, you'll stay at
stupid me decided to play without the green grid the first 2 rounds.
Now we're teeing her up on the
thinking
seventh.
I was gonna be the first one to win an event without the green grid. How do I get that clicking sound with my putter? Oh yeah, I'm turning it back on. I gotta get at least a top 10 out of this week. I need that number one spot. I should have waited probably until I was number one before I started goofing around.
Well, it's heading
go
in the right
in.
Direction. My, almost canned it. And this one's for bird. Oh, that'll do just nice.
Clicking sound with my putter.
All right, pop a nice one out.
You mean my controller clicking? The game's not clicking. That's how hard I push forward when I do everything.
Here's our second shot on the eighth.
I don't push forward lightly on any shot. kick went. It seemed to disappear.
15 feet to the cup from here.
That's kind of weird.
Could be a good one. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies.
Also, hold my controller like semi-close, like it's just off the screen, so you hear it even louder.
It's not your best swing, but we'll get through this.
We're through it. Oh, what is that?
All right, setting up here deep in the spinach.
I got a backstop. Oh, math. 62. It's not quite far enough, so we'll go like this. This might go too far.
Shot's coming in nicely.
Hit the hill.
All right. We're out of the dirty stuff, into the short stuff here. Let's regroup. Good luck here. This is for par.
It's a nice pin location when you're like in the fairway.
This putt's tracking.
Not so good when you're in the heavy rough.
For a par. You'll stay at 24 under par after that last one.
Well, this isn't working out better than last time.
It's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one.
Heck was that?
Shake it off. Here's our second shot on the 10th.
Alright. You land at 35. 36. 62 is 32, which is 30. It's not that bad. Seventy-two is 34, which is like 38. Wait, what? 38. Yeah, that's better. Who's my weight? Alternate? Ah, man. Someone's got to tell me this stuff before it ends.
Come on, ball. Kick to the right.
That's terrible, too.
Well, that'll do for now. Here we go. This one for birdie.
my mate. My number one fan. Well, he must be happy.
Looking really good. How on earth did you judge that? I did not think that was going to drop. That was amazing. And we are going to take another look at that.
Oh, he would be if I played in it. He was so bitter when I beat him at East Lake on the money tour. That's what started the whole debacle.
That'll work. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. And you're two strokes off the lead.
My tempo is terrible right now.
Right on the approach, I think. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got.
This is what happens when you don't play for a couple days. Stop.
And now we will putt. Nicely played out of the sand. All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today.
It's probably the most disappointing birdie ever.
Blowing left to right on this hole.
This might be the second move. Hold on 1 sec. I'll be right back. I got one daddy duty to take care of. Alright. Tag. Sticking out. 285. Need to land. Somewhere back here. I think that's gonna work. No. Should I try to do a partial swing with the driver? That'd be neat. No idea how to do that. I don't know if that's too hard or too soft. Yeah, that's way too hard. Everything is red. 84. Let's do it. Might work. Hit that hill. Brakes.
And driving the old green, putting for eagle.
First partial swing with the driver ever.
Setting up here.
And I hit the green.
Looking for the eagle.
My phone's doing stuff.
That appears to be online.
Got
it.
Job
on that.
Be right back. Holy crap, holy. Bounce up there. Stay.
Well done. That's a nice approach shot there. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Wonderful work out there so far. That's your seventh
birdie
on the day.
Two pretty good holes.
And you're teeing this one up on a par five. That was well played. And we're setting up here about 210 or so from the pin.
98%. I don't like that. I don't like this either. It is, I have no idea. Probably close to 10 o'clock. Quarter after 10.
You don't have to whisper.
Yeah, it's on. They can hear you.
I
heard.
Just heading left, setting up here now for our
third
shot.
She's terrible
shot
at this game. I can't teach her how to play, or I'll never get to play. Okay, what's this gonna land at? Land around 13. Or 12. Okay, get 3 yards of bounce out of it.
That one in for a bird. That was a good hole. Wind is blowing left to right.
Think we can bomb this.
In nice to the fairway, I think. Second shot here on
perfect.
15.
Perfect. Go in.
Oh. And yet another green and regulation.
I forgot it was very firm and the ball bounces like crazy. Up.
That's gonna do just nicely. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. Great swing. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. 10-footer from here. One's on a good line. And it drops for the birdie. All right, let's see what you got here on hole number 17. Tee shot's looking nice here. We're setting up about 120 yards out. It's tidy. This putt is for birdie. This putt's going. And count it. That's a birdie.
Decent back nine going on here.
Let's see what happens here on the 18th. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin.
Hmm. 2. I had a really good first round, though.
I like it. I like what you did there. This one's 8 feet away. Looking good. All right, the putt drops, and I guess that means I'm off the clock. Well.
But they're both the first rounds after not playing for 2 days.
I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.
Maybe I should not play more often. Then play my platinum tours. Nah. Not happening. Probably play the rest of that tomorrow and Saturday. Let's go play platinum. Or play catch up. I gotta at least get top 10. Qualifying event? What does that mean? Wait a minute. I can still win, can I? It's only minus 30. Challenge accepted. I'm not gonna win. This is a hard course, even with the green grid on. Hard firm, fast, medium. I gotta qualify. Isn't there just like a, they haven't made a Sloaner button? Like, everyone else qualify except for